Good morning mga peeps. Ito po ako ngayon sa Salmiya Seaside. Okay. Time check 6 AM na siya. At tingnan niyo po ang ganda ng panahon. Okay. I'm here para wake up early para mag-jogging, makakuha ng sunlight. So the purpose is para ma-boost ang ating immune system. Okay, I'll show you. Here is behind that building is my workplace already, and opposite is the view of the sea. And I'm turning to this side. That is Cassie. The other side is the Symphony Hotel. There you are. And also the alright. So, come on guys. Dito ako ngayon sa Kuwait. It's Friday, August 28th. Off days. Nice to wake up early morning, and you can boost your energy having this view, this weather. Boosting your immune system. There you are. Okay. Here in Kuwait on Sunday, August 30, the curfew hours will be lifted. So now, open 24 hours, and the restaurant is already allowed to dine in and coffee shops. So I believe the world is going to back to normal. visit the Salmiya seaside, and this is the nice view in the morning. I'm here at the backside of Babel Restaurant. Babel Restaurant.
Bikers. Okay. The bikers.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you guys for watching this video, this new vlog of mine. Hope you enjoy. I shared you the view of seaside Salmiya, Kuwait. And please don't forget to like and leave a comment below. And for the newcomers here, the one new visited in my channel, please do subscribe. And if you want to be notified for my next videos, please click the notification bell on the side. So, thank you very much. Have a nice day to all. Love you all. Goodbye. Thank you guys for watching my new vlogs, my video. Hope you enjoy. And please don't forget to leave a comment below and click the like. And for the newcomers here, please do subscribe. And if you want to get notified for my next videos, please click the notification bell on the side. Okay, thanks once again, and have a nice day to all. Okay, love you all. And goodbye.